du groupe ADL.
Thank you. Thank you, Madam President. On Monday, when we were starting our session in this house, Turkish ground troops, assisted by rebels from the Syrian Free Army, crossed into northern Syria on Sunday as part of its offensive called Operation Olive Branch to push out the Kurdish People's Protection Units, YPJ. The Turkish Prime Minister, Binali Yildirim, said the aim was to establish a 30-kilometer, 19-mile safe zone deep inside Syria. Some 25,000 pro-Turkish fighters have joined the offensive, Rebel Commander Majeser told Reuters. The full-scale intrusion of Turkey in Afrin province with the Free Syrian Army has severe consequences on both the civilian population living in the province, since they are the subject of shelling and bombardments from the Turkish Air Force. The region was one of the few parts of Syria that was relatively stable and untouched by the Syrian conflict. It now faces the full-scale consequences of the Turkish offensive. The number of civilian victims of bombardments is mounting day by day. Thousands of civilians are reported to be fleeing the province. At the end of 2017, there were already 6.6 million people displaced inside Syria. Afrin, which is home to estimated 600,000 people, is adjacent to Idlib province, where more than 200,000 have been displaced by fighting since mid-December. What is being done to help the civilians fleeing Afrin province? As I understand, nothing has been done. So the ALDE group is deeply concerned with the emergency situation and the civilian casualties as a result of attacks on peaceful towns and cities. We hereby call Turkey to cease the military operations and refrain from further escalation of the clashes and attacks. Ladies and gentlemen, in this regard, the United States, France, and other international actors have already voiced their concerns and called for halting military actions. France has called for a UN Security Council to address the issue urgently. The ALDE group also joins these announcements and calls the international community to intervene and stop further rise of violence and the mass violations of human rights in Syria. Thank you for your attention.